So we're going to talk about how to be calm instantly. Now, the sensation of being calm is greatly affected by your neurotransmitters. Neurotransmitters are very similar to hormones, but instead of traveling through the blood, they travel through the nervous system. So the neurotransmitter GABA is inhibitory, so it calms things down. It relaxes a person. It can decrease impulses, and I'm talking about unhealthy impulses to do certain things. It decreases anxiety, panic attack. It can greatly affect your mood and decrease depression. In fact, during happy hour, you're happy because you're drinking alcohol for that 1 hour. Of course, if you kept drinking, you're going to be very unhappy. But what produces that happiness in happy hour is the GABA that's increased. And then when you look at what happens when you have these withdrawal symptoms, you have a decrease in GABA. This is why you have more anxiety, restlessness. You can't calm down. You can't stop moving. You definitely cannot sleep. And that's because of the GABA. Well, it just so happens to be a very inexpensive natural thing that you can actually drink. You can also get this in a supplement, but it's lemon balm tea. The phytonutrient in the lemon balm plant has been demonstrated to significantly increase calmness. And there's quite a few other herbs that have this phytonutrient, but lemon balm, based on the research that I'm reading, shown to give major improvements in calmness. So that was it for the video. Very simple. This is what I would recommend as a way to stay calm. You can drink it through the day. And go ahead and check it out and then put your comments down below. Before you go, if you have a question about a product or you're new to keto and you want to know how to begin keto, or you're on keto and you need a debug because it's not going as smooth, I have a keto consultant standing by to help you. This is just for the people in the US. Hopefully in the future we'll be able to answer everyone's call. But I put the number down below so you can call and get some help.